Yep, you can still use any version of me as a Microsoft Agent character, don't worry. Anyway, have a crewmate.
This series will contain jokes that shouldn't be taken seriously, so whatever you do,
do not go straight to taking them too seriously.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Mike WM, and I can... What's that? You want me to do it again? Ah! I'm angry!
I'm angry!
I'm angry! I'm angry! Angry!
Angry?
Fuck being angry! I'm exploding!
Welcome to the computer. Suffer from me, or else you're gonna experience something worst.
Stop bullying, Thursman. You're bullying him all the time. Stop that. It's not funny.
Stop bullying, Thursman. You're bullying him all the time. Stop that. It's not fun.
Stop bullying, Thursman. You're bullying him all the time. Stop that. It's not funny. Is he funny or what? Dick.
Welcome to JBlag. And today, JBlag. Welcome to JuDelbag. And today. Get the heck out of here. Aw man, JBlag is over that early.
Oh, man. The fuck you show.
Ding.
Hey everybody, welcome to the Fuck You Show. My name is a Cookie. Today we are going to be interviewing Blue Collection.
Hey everybody. Welcome to Blue Collection. Today I'm gonna show you H.J. Hollis. From Disney Pixar Cars 3. H.J. Hollis is a 155 scale diecast, original from Mattel. He measures 3 inches long, I guess. I don't have a measurement with me, so I'm trying to guess what this diecast measures. Sorry about that. Anyway, this diecast is all custom painted with no stickers, nor paper stickers. And best of all, his eye shades look like this. Because this diecast is actually made in Thailand instead of China.
How about the decals? We all can sense that the decals are differently painted.
Oh yes. Check them out. Oh, and by the way, the entire screen is by Disney Docket from YouTube.
Can we see the actual eye shades on this guy?
Oh yeah. Check them out.
Can you show us the base that actually says that this diecast is made in Thailand?
Here it is. Oh, and I see a same facial expression from the China one and the Thailand one, but the textures of the mouth and eyes are different. Alright audience, thanks for watching this video, and I hope you liked it. And stay tuned for much more of my reviews of new Thailand, and, or, Vietnam diecasts. Thanks again and see you next time.
Alright people, what do you think of this review?
I think it sucks. Mattel isn't supposed to make these talking creatures in whatever the country they fucking went to, Thailand or Vietnam. Made in Thailand. Made in Thailand, my ass.
Oh, that's so it, rude viewer.
Hey, what are you fucking doing? Oh, 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 oh. Stop that. It's not fun. Ouchie, 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 ouchie.
That's what you get, bitch. Anyway, people, thank you for watching the Fuck You Show with a cookie. See you soon, everybody. The Fuck You Show, the Fuck You Show.
Ding.
Elias Radio.
Please don't. We're begging you.
Fine. Anyway, Zack?
Yes?
More like Zigzag.
You actually funny, bro.
Elias Radio?
Seriously, I don't understand. Why do few fans of those four Blackpink members bother to subscribe to Victor's channel just because of my appearance?
Maybe it's because you look like Jisoo, who appeared in We Play Idol episode 277.
Should I be concerned about this?
Hello, I'm Royal Manatee Maid, and DM's the sexy. Sexy.
Time tone to video.